clip these blades off, and I'm getting ready to put these 80 inch blades on. Big difference, big difference. Hope you can hear me over this backhoe, but real big difference though. I got it set up there, they're spinning pretty good. I got my tower down right now, and getting ready to put these on, and that way I could work from the ground. Everybody wants to know if I climb them. I don't climb them. I too old and fat for that, but I'm gonna get it back up there. I made all this right here, and seems to track pretty good, seems to work all right. I do got to do one thing here, so I'm gonna do it here in a minute, and then I'm gonna put this thing back together and get out of this cold. It's only about 10 degrees out here, so, but I wanted to let you know I got my new blades, and the wind is blowing, so maybe I can show you all some results. All right, I'll talk to you later.